though she has lost her way. This is not the life she's supposed to lead, but Khadija is her name, and truly is her name. Khadija, Khadija.
Shut up!
Get out of my house! You good-for-nothing prostitute!
Auntie, I was raped last night by the man who picked me at the club.
Khadija, Khadija.
Yes, Auntie. Listen to me. I've worked for my money.
Let's talk business.
Business? What do you mean, business?
Angelica is so heartless. All her promises wasn't fake. She said she will give her education.
All the time you are bringing strangers to Rome. Who is this one again? Is he a policeman or a magistrate?
I am from the city. I came in the respect of your daughter, Khadija.
Khadija?
Our daughter is all right.
My friend, speak fast before I lose my patience, please. Is she okay?
She's okay and doing great. She suffered psychological trauma in the hands of her advisor.
My friend, you speak too much grammar. Please go straight to the point.
Many negative distractions.
Led her into prostitution.
Angelica,
what? I picked her from the street.
Khadija has awoken my consciousness. And I keep asking myself, what kind of a man will take us as wives?
I've safely got a child, but I can't tell who the father is. Lord, have mercy.
There is no gift we can give to our daughter. No gift we can give to our daughter. Neither education.
Enough of this nonsense, my friend. You are telling me about education. A woman's role in society is to give birth to children and serve your husband faithfully.
Stop calling me Uncle T. Just call me T.
I don't like this at all. I will pull Khadija out from school.
What is the longest line of latitude? Can somebody have the question? Yes, give me the flag.
Khadija. Khadija.
No, no.
Khadija is her name.
Equator.
Attention. Babes, have you seen the new recruit brought by madam from the village?
The new recruit from the village?
Mm-hmm. I saw her. She looked so primitive.
Patricia, I'm fed up and tired of this rubbish. If you know you're not responsible,
she was brought up in the village by her auntie to the city.
Auntie, please, should my father allow you to take me to the city? I want you to enroll me in your school, auntie. I want to be educated. Please, auntie, please.
I'm impressed by your ambition.
Angelica is so heartless, but her promises wasn't fake.
Auntie, remember when we were in the village? You promised to help me for my education.
Shut up! Don't you know that money rules the world? We are racing against time, Khadija.
Auntie, please, I beg you, help me, Auntie, please.
You are under my authority. You must obey my instruction or else I will send you back to the village.
Auntie Angelica is so heartless. All her promises wasn't fake. She said she will give her education. Now she changed all her mission to prostitution and distraction, maltreatment. She had many negative distractions. Angelica,
he will be coming here this evening. I want you to entice him with positive eyes and facial expression combined with perfect body swagger. Huh? When the man comes and calls, Khadija, you should respond by saying, yes, darling, my sweetheart. with your leg crossed like this. Mm-hmm. Yes, darling.
Yes, Charlene, my sweet skirt.
How about the school? Well, it is progressing day by day. The school has grown its number, and I am very happy that parents begin to see reasons to send their children to school. And very soon, this village will be corrupted. No, that is a misconception. How about our daughter Khadija? Did you hear from her?
Yeah, Khadija is doing fine and coping with the cultures of the city.
I hope and pray that she will be able to further her education.
I strongly warn my sister against educating my daughter. I am waiting to hear the day my daughter will be given into marriage.
Khadija, today has been the day that I've been waiting for all my life. Will you marry me?
Frustration and disappointment in the city. My plans and expectations have been forced into becoming a sex worker, trading my body for money.
Chichanja, Chichanja, please, can you, this English is very big for me. Can you please explain it so that we understand?
She is trying to say that she has been forced to become a prostitute.
A new day to our life.
Sure. Mm-hmm.
Khadija here has been appointed and set up an NGO.
NGO?
Named Save the Girl Child of Africa.
Africa!
Africa!
My daughter Khadija. Very good.
Yeah. Good. Hey,
Not all. That's not all. With a strong statement, empower the African woman.
Yeah? Well, this is very great. And what is the main objective of this NGO?
It is to advocate for the removal of sex workers from the streets, get them rehabilitated and reintegrated into institutions like schools, polytechnics, universities, etc.
Okay.
And we are mounting a strong campaign against prostitution.
Okay, Helen, you need an activity. I knew this will be the ultimate end. And I said it.
You said it, Tisha.
Educating the girl child is like educating a nation.
And today she's saving the whole continent.
Tasha
is in the village.
Village?
Listen, I beg. I have learned my lesson. This one, she will go to school. Okay?
Okay. Hi, Surugi.
Okay, she died. That is her daughter.
She died.
And the one taking care of her daughter.
She died. Oh. What a work. And Patricia?
I heard that she's selling it.
Selling the market? What a word! Look at you, selling charcoal. Rugis.
Challenge.
Patricia is selling the market. Me, push. Oh, Frank, push.
Because you don't make peace of yourself.
Okay, go see ya.
Auntie Jellica is regretting. Now my life is full of misery.